Good morning. The Dow is set to rebound today after yesterday's sharp decline. We are keeping our eyes on the Dow as it just opened up. As you can see, it's up more than 200 points right now. Yesterday was the S&P 500 and the Nasdaq's worst day since May, and the Dow closed down almost 2% after a stock market sell-off on China property default fears. But futures were much higher, more than 200 points overnight. So hopefully people buying up all of that now. Faven, Dave, back to you. Alyssa, thank you.